So good morning students, this is D. Venkatesh Annu, JL Jualaji, THW Junior College, Mattampally. Today we are going to discuss about the lesson TDA Abuse. What is our lesson today? TDA Abuse. TDA means Tobacco, Drugs and Alcohol Abuse. This is our lesson for today. So introduction, recent surveys and statistics states that use of tobacco, drugs, alcohol then raised especially in the youth. So it is resulting harmful effect in the youth. So proper education and guidance then help to the youth, then we can safeguard themselves from the against dangerous habits to and also follow the healthy lifestyle. Any addiction is there requires the counseling and also medical help to get rid of these habits. So this is the tobacco plant. So here you see that this is the tobacco, dried tobacco leaves. So the tobacco has been used by the human beings for more than 400 years. This tobacco contained a large number of chemical substances. Especially it contained the nicotine alkaloid. Just you see that. Then whenever we buy the cigarettes, we must observe the statutory warning printed on this. Then smoking is injurious to health. We must observe these statutory warning. Then now we can move to the mode of abuse. How this tobacco can be abused? So this tobacco can be abused by smoking. It is smoked. Then it is also chewed as a gutkas. You know that the gutkas, then nowadays youth are then chewing more gutkas. So and also it is then used in the form of snuff. Now effects of tobacco. Then smoking of tobacco increase the carbon monoxide levels. Which levels? Carbon monoxide levels. Then these carbon monoxide levels can be reduced the oxygen levels in the blood. Then nicotine can be stimulated the adrenaline gland. This adrenaline gland can be then release the then adrenaline and noradrenaline glands. They can be raise the then blood pressure. And also smoking is also associated with the bronchitis, emphysema, coronary heart diseases. And also this smoking is also then cause for the cancer, then throat cancer, then lung cancer and urinary blood cancers. So it is very prevalent among the youth and the old. So this is about the then tobacco abuse. So one question, do you think passive smoking is also dangerous? Thank you.